Please fasten your seatbelt for takeoff and landing. And whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated, to unfasten, lift the flap and pull the ends apart. If you plan to sleep during the flight, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened and visible to cabin crew. The cabin environment is carefully controlled. If oxygen is required, masks will appear from above you, or you may be required to release the mask by pulling on the coloured flag marked pull. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, adjust the band to secure it, and breathe normally. When your mask is fitted correctly, you may assist others. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, please adopt the brace position as shown on the screen. Your life jacket is either beside or underneath your seat. When instructed by the crew, remove it from its container and pull it over your head. Bring the tape around your waist and fasten in front, firmly to secure. Only inflate your life jacket when you are leaving the aircraft by pulling the two red toggles sharply downwards. You can also inflate or top up the life jacket by blowing into the mouthpiece. The life jacket has a whistle to attract attention and a light that will automatically illuminate when in water. Infant life jackets will be distributed by the cabin crew. Please take a moment to locate the emergency exit nearest to your seat. The emergency exits are clearly marked and are located as shown on the screen. Escape path lighting will guide you to the emergency exits. In case of emergency landing on water, the evacuation slides will serve as rails. Please remember to remove footwear before using.
Thank you.